Hey guys, Micah here with Electrek, and today we're reviewing the Levy electric scooter, which is one of the few e-scooters that has a removable battery. Let's take it for a ride.
The Levy electric scooter falls into the standard budget-level electric scooter class, with a price tag of $499. But I can confirm that this scooter is a step up from your standard Xiaomi or Ninebot scooter clones. First of all, the Levy scooter simply looks nicer. It seems to have a really good build quality, and the scooter has more flowing lines than your standard budget scooters. You get a good disc brake on the rear wheel, though I do wish the rotor was a bit bigger. And there's also regenerative braking up front, which works well but isn't so strong that you get that uncomfortable jolt when you engage it like some other scooters. There's optional cruise control, and the scooter can hit a top speed of around 17 miles an hour or 27 kilometers per hour. The scooter has a rated range of 15 miles or 25 kilometers on eco mode, but that limits you to about 10 miles an hour or 16 kilometers per hour. If you ride it hard, expect to get around 8 to 10 miles of range, or about 15-ish kilometers. That's about all the 230 watt-hour battery can muster. Speaking of that battery, here's the really cool part. The battery on the Levy electric scooter is removable through the top of the waterproof stem enclosure. That means you can take it out to charge more conveniently inside without having to lug around the whole scooter. And you can park the scooter outside without worrying about someone stealing your battery. And even if the scooter does get jacked because someone cuts your lock, at least you still have the battery, which is the single most expensive part of these vehicles. And you can also buy a spare battery for $139, meaning you can swap it in to get even more range out of your scooter. No more range anxiety. The Levy electric scooter rides nice and smooth. There's no suspension. Again, this is a $499 scooter, but the air-filled tires really help to reduce vibrations and make the ride quite nice. Plus, because the battery is in the stem, the deck has a little bit of give to it, kind of like a longboard. That deck flex makes the ride even more comfortable. You don't get a very large deck to stand on, but that's kind of par for the course with these scooters. The one downside I've found so far is that the folding mechanism is a bit tight and can sometimes take a couple tries to close it. However, it is starting to break in over time and it closes easier now. And if anything, I do prefer a scooter to lock a bit tighter rather than looser. Compared to other scooters in this price class, the Levy just seems to be a bit nicer and sleeker looking, with better features for the cost. That's basically the definition of value, and so I'd say the Levy has good bang for your buck.
Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed that review. If you did, why don't you give it a thumbs up? And don't forget to subscribe so you can check out all of Electrek's electric vehicle videos. We'll see you next time.